Was we will celebrate the 100th together. Now, you know, for almost a year, I was trailing Sachin Tendulkar, traveling with him. Unfortunately, the 100 wasn't coming. The pressure was building. In the words of the master, 200 SMSs a day, 6,000 a month. It had become national hysteria. Even if he scored 74, people would say he is 26 short. That's the kind of pressure we were putting him under, and then Mirpur happened. And when he looked up to the heavens and he asked God that question, that I have forever been a servant of the game. I worked the hardest. Why did I have to wait for so long? What made you make me work the hardest that I ever have? Why did I have to wait so long? And then the night he was at room number 642 at the Shonargao in Dhaka. And I was sitting in the lobby. At about 1 a.m. in the morning, he calls and says, you want to come and record? And I go up to his room. It was all full of balloons and there were multiple cakes there, and Sachin was standing like this, and I said, so the monkey's off your back? And his response was, you guys created the monkey. Let me give Anjali a call. She was with the children in Goa. She had not seen the 100, so Sachin was at 100. Anjali was still on 99. He gave Anjali a call, gave his mother a call, and thereafter we settled down to do one of the best interviews that I've ever done with the master of the many. And at that 100th, and he was kind enough to give me the 100th glove signed, dated and numbered, 114 versus Bangladesh in Mirpur in Dhaka. That 100th has to be 100 international hundreds has to find a spot in this list of iconic achievements in the history of Indian sport as we celebrate the 75th anniversary of our nation. Keep watching.